working very closely with our counterpart in the, especially the ASEAN country.
So will Myanmar be attending the meeting in Thailand?
I didn't have any information on this issue. I understand that the Ministry of Foreign Affairs is still discussing or considering this thing.
And how soon before we have an answer?
Please ask the Ministry of Foreign Affairs.
Okay. And one more question. Why is the Rohingya issue such a sensitive and emotional issue here in Myanmar?
First of all,
the international community understand. Yeah.
First of all, we never accept the words of the Rohingya. We call them as a Bengali. So, international community should understand the difference between the citizenship and the ethnic minority status. There's a no problem on the citizenship to the not only the Bengali but also the people like the Nepalese or Chinese or Indians or Tamil in our country. But giving these people like the Bengali as the same status as the Kachin or Mon or Shan, not only the government but also the nearly most of the Myanmar people will not accept that idea. So you have to understand the difference between the citizenship and the ethnic minority.
Quickly, why not? Why won't they accept it?
No, because if you look the British census, when this was started in the early 19th century, there's a very few thousand Muslim in that area. Most of them are Kaman, what we call Kaman, serving under the Yakhain king. And then after that, when they bring the labor to work as a paddy fee, and they never return back to the Chittagong area. And if you look the successive census data by the British government, you know, there's a quite astronomically high before the Second World War. And even the 1939, British government had the commission, and the commission reported if you are not able to stop this migration of the people, that will create the social problem in the later. So that's the second. And the most important thing is, if you look the nearly 100 years of British recorded in our country, British never used the word Rohingya. They only used the Chittagong Bengali in the sense that they, oh, thank you.
Thank you, Minister.